Can you guess who owned this rather ordinary looking Welsh grammar? You can obviously see that it's a bit battered and well worn, but if we take a look around the other side, we can have a little peek through and see an ownership inscription. Did you catch it? Well, you should be able to just make out four initials. Now, it was bought in 1914 by an undergraduate at Oxford who had just won the Exeter College Skeat Prize for English, and his name was J R R Tolkien.